This is Gerhana. This was Gerhana. 1 year ago, the orphaned orangutan arrived at the Four Paws Forest School in Borneo in a critical condition. Since being under the care of the animal welfare organization Four Paws, he has started to recover quickly.
He is very active and climbs higher and higher every day.
An unbelievable feat, since there is a bullet embedded in his left shoulder. Shortly after Gerhana's arrival, Andini, the on-site vet, performed a routine health examination. She was shocked to discover the bullet and immediately contacted Dr. Signe Preuschaft, a primatologist at Four Paws with over 20 years of experience.
There's a arrival bullet in his, not his thorax, under his skin.
Ah, yeah. Okay, so then it means it's somewhere here, yeah? Mm-hmm. In the shoulder.
Mm-hmm.
Lucky it didn't hit the vertebra, yeah?
Yeah.
But it could be like his mother was shot at and he also collected one bullet and then he healed, but perhaps his mother did not heal because she had more bullets in her body. Yeah? Yeah.
We didn't see any sign or pain and didn't find any wound or
It's completely healed already.
Fortunately, the injury had already healed, so the vet decided not to remove it.
Gerhana is still very small, so he will go to forest school here in this area for a couple of years, maybe until he's at least six. If he doesn't become very adventurous, he could stay, I don't know, until eight or so. He will stay here, he will explore the forest, he will eventually be promoted to sleep in a night cage with his friends. But alone outside, he will get used to the noises in the night.
After losing his mother and being shot, little Gerhana is now under the protection of the Four Paws Forest School. When he graduates, he will have all the necessary skills to become fully independent, and the Four Paws team can release him into the wild.